The composition of the neutralizing antibody cocktail is made of two components, casirivimab and indivimab. These immunoglobulins, which are produced by recombinant technology, and the two components have been selected, handpicked from a library of different neutralizing antibody to select two components that would combine and neutralize the spike of the virus protein. And they attach to different parts of the spike so that this is a non-competing binding, and this allows neutralization and avoids the escape and the formation of mutations. The mechanism of action of this cocktail is to provide a bolus of immunoglobulin, that is the response that normally the body would develop in presence of the virus of after vaccination, and this bolus is given immediately. In other words, you get the protection, the immune protection, immediately that enables to fight against the virus. The virus cannot enter new cells and progressively is eliminated from the body. The efficacy of the neutralizing antibody cocktail has been evaluated in a large phase 3 study of 4,500 patients. The efficacy was demonstrated as a 70% reduction in the risk of hospitalization due to COVID or all-cause mortality. This is a unique situation. There is no other large evidence showing that any treatment has this efficacy at this stage of the disease, which is patients who are COVID positive, have additional risk factors, and are still at a moderate stage and risk to evolve to a severe stage of the condition. There are few side effects. The main area that is of importance is the infusion reaction when the treatment is administered, and this rate of infusion reaction has been reported to be really low, with less than 1% of severe reactions in the treatment arm as compared to the placebo. The other side effects are moderate in nature and are of really limited concern. This is a very, very well tolerated cocktail. The price is 59,750 Indian rupee per dose, per patient. The development of this neutralizing antibody cocktail took place in America, in Latin America, and a few other countries in Eastern Europe. There has been so far no clinical trials in India. We have a local clinical study that is about to start with 200 patients that will provide information in Indian patients.